The intermediate seat sleeve is a light press fit over the shoulder of the bearing retaining nut or cap, depending upon your model. It is not necessary to remove the intermediate seat sleeve from the bearing retaining nut or cap shoulder. Remove the seal stationary element with the O-ring from the intermediate seat sleeve. Use caution not to damage the stationary element sealing face. Remove the seat sleeve O-ring from the groove in the ID of the seat sleeve. Reach through the opening in the backhead and remove one of the pipe plugs from the tapped hole in the seat sleeve. There are two types of component mechanical seals, friction drive and positive drive. Positive drive seals use set screws on the rotating portion, and these must be loosened prior to removal or the shaft will be scarred. To determine which type of seal was installed, rotate the shaft and check for set screws. If set screws are present, continue rotating the shaft until the set screws in the rotating portion of the seal align with the pipe plug hole in the seat sleeve and use an Allen wrench to loosen the seal set screws. Slide the rotating portion of the seal off the shaft.
For more information on pump hydraulics, equipment, or application engineering, watch Gorman-Rupp's YouTube channel and visit us at grpumps.com.